Hello and welcome. I'm BunkerGamer82, and today I'm going to be playing Bang AIO, Bangio, Bangayo, whatever that is. This is a crazy-ass game for Dreamcast. A very unique shooter. Pretty cool graphics, so you're this tiny little mech, and you go around kicking ass. I'm destroying these civilians in upside-down buildings and collecting either pumpkins or possibly oranges. So I'm killing these people for their oranges, because I am obsessed with oranges. I like me some oranges. Or pumpkins. They're delicious. Good controls on here. Dead on. Killing civilians. So many oranges or pumpkins. I'm not sure about the objective of this game. I'm pretty sure it's to wipe out human existence. And collect every orange and/or pumpkin in the world. Right. I've destroyed the weird little man in his mech suit, making me victorious, apparently. It's a fun, crazy-ass game. Very cool, unique. Okay. No, don't know what that is. Got lasers here. destroying more people. I don't know. I'm not sure why we are killing all the civilians for their pumpkins. Maybe these are enemy civilians? Or we're just completely insane. Oh shit. That ain't no good. What the fuck? Some kid running around in his underwear with meat. That's fucking weird. Oh, the Japanese. You gotta love them. Do I do that? Let's try again here. That looks to be wall meat. I guess I'd get pretty happy too if I found some wall meat. I may even strip down to my underwear and frolic in a field with a strange looking creature at my side. I'd love me some wall meat. Not easy to come by. Like, wall meat is pretty rare. Your pumpkins, you fuckers. Okay. Shit's getting tough. More of these fucking lasers. Fucking health. Die, you fuckers. Yeah, definitely ain't doing good here. I don't know how I'm gonna get past more lasers. Thank you. Shit. That's exactly what I need. I wasn't very much health. I need more than that. Oh boy. Not a good time for a boss. Listen to that music. Weird. You are a strange lady. Definitely a fun game. Like, this is cool as hell. What more could you want? Killing civilians? Collecting their pumpkins? Shooting a shit ton of rockets? Like, that is fucking cool. I love the visuals. Graphics are fucking cool as hell. We got another dick knot here. Load too quick. This little weird guy I keep fighting is pretty easy. Space Cemetery? All these here space pumpkins in the space cemetery. A lot of pumpkins. Oh, Here's this guy again. Holy shit. Oh! He blasted the shit out of me. There's the wall meat again. Looks to be a pink dinosaur with a mask on. And then a ghost taking a picture of him running around in his underwear with the wall meat in his hand. We're gonna try this once more here. This game's addicting. Like, I like this one. This is pretty cool. Has aged very, very well. Holy shit, apples. Yeah, so those are probably oranges, though. Fucking space apples, man. That's some advanced shit right there. Oh, he got me again. I want my mommy. And there it is. That was Bangalo, we're going to call it, for the Sega Dreamcast. Badass game. I'd recommend this one. Pretty freaking cool. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and you have yourselves a great day.